Hi, in this episode I would like to show you how to make section view. You should open a drawing and make base view. Next, we go to the icon section, click on it. Now we choose the first point of the section line. Next, second point. Now we click right mouse button and click continue. I move the view to the right and click on it. Now we can make some changes. We can double click on the view and off shaded. Okay, the section view is finished.